Now, Adler taught something that was critical, and he didn't really say it in these words, so these are my words, but I think if he were alive today, he would have said this. That people seek commonality. Right? We reach out and we are listening as we talk with people. Do we have anything in common? Right? And if we only find differences, we start to distance. If we find commonality, we bond. And that is what's happening in our world today. That we are exaggerating the concept that differences are bad instead of just different, but that we are all human beings. We all come with the need to belong. We are part of one community, which is humanity. And if I focus on differences, I will distance you. I will judge you, and I will not accept you. If I focus on commonality, I will join with you. I will find the strengths in you. I will not find the weaknesses in you. I will find the strengths in you. So belonging is about, and Adler was an incredible social scientist, and he also believed that differences were the richness of the world. That if we were all the same, and we all felt the same, and we didn't recognize that often we need to understand the differences as well as the commonality, that we would not build a community. And that's exactly what we're doing across the world. We're not building communities, we're challenging communities. And so we, the helpers, we, the counselors, we, the social workers, psychologists, doctors, we have to be those people that build commonality, that find commonality. Because until you find commonality with a client, you are less effective as a therapist. If I believe we have nothing in common, I am at a psychological difference from you. How am I going to influence you if I'm focusing on what I don't have in common with you versus what I do have in common with you? Because human beings have more in common than they ever have differences. The need to belong, the need to be connected, the need to be capable, the need to contribute, the need to be part of something. That's what Adler said. And some of you have already heard of the four C's. Have you heard the concept, the four C's, that I am connected, I am capable, I count, because I'm invaluable, and I contribute. And I have the courage to do my life. I have the courage to do my life. And many of the people that we judge as different have a much more difficult life than any of us. Right? Many of those people. And the courage that it takes is unbelievable to be different.